I have no fucking clue. Mr. Hammond, I think we're back in business. And then an arm falls on me. Wow, that was really loud and terrifying. Are you stuck in containment? Because you keep popping up in there. Whatever the hell you are. But at least I unlocked the laboratory. Let me go through another scanning and cleansing procedure. Is there something in this goddamn room that I... What? No foreign contaminants beyond this point. Does that include me? Am I considered a foreign contaminant? Sure, why not? You're not gonna... Okay, well, no need to check on that. Yeah, just head explosions, right? Did you lock yourself in? What did you lock yourself... Well, what did you lock out of this area? Okay. It's very disturbing having people's bodies just laying about with their heads gone. That's all. Yeah, what do we have here? 2 minutes. Structure gel. 3 hours, 16 minutes, and 41 seconds. Structure gel seems to be growing. 11 hours. It's starting to form some interesting pustules on it. And 26 hours, it is a space butthole. No, it looks like a octopus. Very, very interesting and terrifying all at the same time. Task till 29, 299, systemic shock equaling death. Quotations, check previous results. Structure gel. Test formula. There's something making a noise behind me. I just realized that, and now my sphincter is just fucking rock hard shut. Set up split circuit board. There we go. Circuit board. Micro battery. Less ideal. Circuit mimicked. Ooh, I think I figured out where I can get my battery from. Excellent. And how to make a rat smarter and more powerful than ever. What do we have going on here? Connectivity. Lisa Cameron, the structured gel has been charged and actually keeps going for a while. Even when removed from a power source, if applied to circuits, it seems to help out with connectivity. Jesus Christ, I didn't even see what the hell that was. It was probably a message like, you're gay. I'm like, come on! Function. It seems like it's not only connectivity, but even functionality. The gel can make simple machinery work and act more efficiently. However, the modifications that the WoW has made to the gel are full of extra information that doesn't necessarily make sense to you. When applied to something more complicated, it causes gel act as a cancer upon the host, eventually ruining it. We could use the gel to our... To our advantage, but it needs to be uncalibrated to get rid of the bad code. It's only bad code if you don't know what it does. Pathology. Jacob Halperin. Applied gel to dead mouse. Dead mouse came out with some rockin' tunes after that for a while. Now he's teaming up with... The gel caused the mouse to appear alive. It was put into the same habitat as the living mouse. The reanimated mouse was apathetic while the living one seemed stressed. After 15 minutes, the reanimated... mouse attacked and killed the living mouse. Half an hour later, the reanimated mouse stopped moving. The corpse was solid as the gel had hardened within it. Oh, progress. Reanimated another mouse with the structured gel. This time it was a fucking cool dude. Smoked, rode skateboards and motorcycles. No. This time it was done with uncalibrated gel, as produced by Ames. The results were impressive. The thing appeared... catatonic, but it's more of a sleepwalker. To avoid the thing hardening as before, electromagnets are used to cause a lower electrical current within the animal. This has provided us with the ability to somewhat control it. Chemical analysis. The structure gel remains unchanged on a fundamental level. It's still the same cross-linked gel with aligned graphene in the polyunsaturated matrix that was installed throughout Pathos 2 a few years ago. The problem is not the gel, but its controller, the WoW. The gel is not taken on any new properties. Listen to me. No, I'm not going to listen to you! The WoW simply uses it in ways that we would never even have dreamed of. Study results. Claudia Ames. Overwhelming evidence concludes that all deformed creatures, the fish and the sharks, and even the helpers, were manipulated by the WoW via structured gel. They have, in some manner, been exposed to changed gel and turned stricken by a cancerous growth that we have to stop it. Cool. That have affected their whole being. It's difficult to ask why when talking about an AI, but it all started shortly after the comet killed the surface. I can't for sure say if it's bad code or a carefully programmed mercy killing. Okay. But it looks like it's not going to make things easier for us to survive. Seems like the WoW's in... Oh, and... Is this the final result of what was going on with that experiment there? Kind of seems like it. Yeah. Seems like the WoW is... manipulating a lot of things around Pathos 2. Structure gel as connectors, interference between energy, PAL, Estrian, organic tissue, chlorophyte, colitis. Never seen something of that speed. Interesting. Why did my vision get all fucking creepy for a second there? Maybe I was looking at something very important and it wanted to emphasize that. Hello, shiny thing. Open up this control chip malfunction. Great. All right. Well, either we find a replacement control chip, which... Actually, I need a control chip as well. Do I not? What do you got here? Dispense the gel. Show me what it does. Add a little bit of electricity to it, and... It just makes it better. With some funky code, too. Like some funky code Medina. Okay, well, let's, Ow, come on! Open up! Excellent. Thank you, UI, for kind of showing me. And lock you down, just to be sure. Let's move you over to the next one. Perfect. Dispense the gel. Watch this shit in real time instead of looking out over that monitor there. A little bit of electricity. Come on, little red light, start flashing. Show me you got some life to you. Or maybe not. Whatever, fine. Fuck it. I don't care. While we're fucking around here, might as well check out and see what we can do about reanimating this little rat. Before I do that, I'm just going to grab this. Excellent. And I'm going to take you too. Don't even know if I need you. Can I take you? No, I cannot. All right, fine. Fuck it. Well, let's do some mad scientist shit around here. Not what I want to do. I'm jumping for joy so much that I'm doing all this mad scientist shit. Why is there like a little microchip inside the rat's stomach? Yeah, he's kicking. He's moving. It says locked, right? Okay. As long as it's locked. Came back to life.
Something like it.
Some sort of sick facsimile of life. Can I... You gonna jump up my face? I'd be really fucked up if you jumped at my face, especially after I gave you life. I'm gonna close this up, just in case. Who knows to what extent... No. That's, manipulation can do. Okay, you're all locked up. Let's get this gel container, then. Put you, the new chip, into here. And... negative 20 degrees. Open that shit. Yoink. Beautiful, beautiful, delicious gel. Can I grab you as well, control chip, or have you succeeded in your task? I guess it has. Well, Got our structure gel. Fucking A. Sweet. I'm gonna walk back into that room over there, and Buddy's gonna pop into existence again and scare the piss out of me, isn't he? I'm ready for you this time. I'm fucking just stealing my nerves this time. Nope, he's gonna get me again. He's gonna definitely gonna fucking get me again. Yeah, I was ready for you this time. You say it's important, but I don't think there's very much you can do while you're stuck inside that containment. Okay, that freaked me out a lot more than I anticipated. Cool, great. Okay, so he's locked up in containment. And I think I just went in the biological lab. No, that's the midsection. I'm in the upper section right now. Power room. Is that where I was? Mess hall. Midsection, lower section. Okay, I'm done looking at this. I'm done looking at this terminal right now. Let's just head to the laboratory. Okay. So I was in the clean room before. What can I get out of the laboratory? Alright, nice large room. Nothing in here. Just gonna close that up, just in case. Computer systems are pretty fucked up. Looks like we have a audio recorder, if I know one. Well, Zordon needs all the help he can get, so of course Alpha's real. Oh, Site Alpha. Alarm is going off? Site Alpha? No map that we've encountered this far has mentioned anything about a Site Alpha. Atlantic Cod. Interesting. What do we got going on in this Cod room? That is a octopi and looks like a little swordfish right there. Some more fishies. I kind of wish I could pick this stuff up and chuck it around like the asshole I typically am, but unfortunately I don't have any luck to do that. Wait, if I could generate some electricity, I could probably get these fish jumping and swimming, right? Or maybe this just is a room of nothing. I'm just going to close you up just so you remain where you kind of belong, room of nothing. If you don't mind. Anything in the drawer? Ooh, data pad. Yes! Plot, 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 plot. Ross and the WoW. Once upon a time, there was a man called Ross, and he had his buddy WoW. No, that's not it. Confirmed a correlation between the overloaded systems and the corpse of Dr. Ross. I was able to shield off the corpse inside the glass jar for a couple of seconds and witnessed a massive drop in the readings. If we really have to keep Ross inside Omnicron, I suggest finding a way to erect a permanent barrier to avoid severe system malfunctions. Is that who's in quarantine? Is that Ross? Ross recharging. WoW is definitely repairing Ross's corpse. It's the most insane thing I've ever encountered. Somehow the WoW, primarily relegated to the structured gel inside the walls, is bombarding the corpse with every system it can access. The glass jar is surrounded by an unhealthy amount of electromagnetism and radiation, which seems to be instructing gel, or is stuck inside Ross's body. Not sure what the WoW expects to happen when it's restored, but at least all the crazy should stop when the body hits 100%. I don't think that's when the crazy stops. I think that's when the crazy just begins. Let's take a look in the mirror. How are we looking? Yeah, we are still a robot, dude. It's not that surprising, Simon. We've seen this once or twice already. It's kind of nice that they give multiple opportunities in case you missed that bathroom mirror earlier and didn't have a chance. Alright, I got some scissors. So if anything does decide to jump up and fucking stab me in the face... Oh, wait. What do we got here? That definitely looked like an interactable panel. Interesting. We have one of you. And you look like you're pulsing a lot more than all the others. Does that mean that... Oh, shit. At some point, I'm gonna fucking stop that containment chamber from working, aren't I? I'm gonna fuck everything up, and he's gonna get out and kick my ass. I'm gonna have to run back here and heal up. And then he's gonna have me stuck in here, and everything's gonna be horrible. God damn it. Okay. So there's nothing in here. No, screw it. I'm leaving this door open just in case. Last thing I need is when I'm running away for fucking doors to be closed. And showtime. Hey. It's not as bad when you know he's coming. And you kind of get into the habit of him just popping up. Ruffy, Jacob Harplin. An unusually sedated orange Ruffy found hovering outside Omicron's substation. It has a remarkable bone growth that seems to interfere with its perception. Brought inside to study it, but it stiffened and died in the process. During post-mortem study, the thing kicked back to life while being out of the water. Kept swinging for a few minutes, so I returned it to the aquarium. It instantly started banging into a glass and bludgeoned itself to death before I could relocate it. I guess a Ruffy is a type of fish. Shelly, dead on arrival. Claudia Ames. Dambian Waldrick identified it as what was sabotage, the Lumar probe at about 900 meters depth. It's about 150 centimeter long rudder fish that looks like it has merged with some other kind of fish or shark. It's the freakiest form of mutation we've seen so far. It's clear that it is getting worse. Something is causing this, and I'm not buying the radioactive fallout nonsense that Ovari can't shut up about. 150 centimeters long. That's a pretty big fucking horrible thing. Jonathan Ross, dead on arrival. The dead man found in the climber this morning has been identified as John Ross, the AI psychologist working at Tau. I can't even begin to imagine what happened down in the abyss, and frankly, I won't risk losing my staff by going down there to look. If the ARC team is alive, which I highly doubt, they will have to find a way to give us a sign. We're not going down there again without good reason. So I kind of get the feeling that going down into the abyss is just asking for trouble. So I'm going to just close this right now and check out what we got in hydroponics. We got some weed! 420 blaze! Anything in the garbage? Nothing in the garbage. They were growing some shit in here. No? Okay, we got some microscopes. Can we take a look at what's on this microscope slide? It's going to be gooey, icky. Icky, pooey. Probably not. So we still need a battery.
Hey, Andrea? Yeah? I was talking to Cameron about protein solubilization. Do you think we could break the aggregate and structure gel without flattening the configuration?
Jesus. That was a mouthful. You've been listening to Cameron, that's for sure. What do you want, Molly?
Can you blame me for trying to figure this out? I've been having the dreams too.
Everything from the sudden signal amplification in black boxes to having a comatose Dr. Ross locked up in the glass jar. We've all been going a bit nuts.
Tell me about it. Feels like my head's about to explode. Is that what you're speaking? Can we stop the wow from mutating?
It doesn't work like that.
Even if there was a site alpha?
Hypothetically speaking, I guess we could try. Really? Are you recording this?
Sorry. Sorry.
Trying to catch you up talking about Site Alpha. Rule number one about Site Alpha. You don't talk about Site Alpha. Rule number two about Site Alpha. Pretty crazy shit goes on down there, so you should be careful. Alright, buddy. You just stay there, okay? Considering you're the only thing around here that I've run into... Oh, I was not on the upper level. Okay. Well, what do we got? There's a couple of things up here as well, I guess, that can be searched. Does that containment chamber reach all the way up here? I imagine not, because everything's really fucked up here, and I'm kind of in a very narrow and funneled corridors. Fantastic. I love it. I love it. Containment. Wait. There's no roof to this containment? Okay, there is a roof to a containment chamber. Thank God. Jesus Christ. If there wasn't, then fuck, I would have some issues. Another override station, hey? Okay, let's go look at the main entrance over here, just for shits and giggles. Maybe see what the hell was causing the malfunction of the door. Okay. Lot of exploded heads around here. Crushing hand would stand clear. Remember, check your air supply and systems. Yeah, this is... So that would have brought me to that giant open door that I could not access because... Yeah, this is really fucked up in here. Medical research facility, advanced marine culture, home of the ACR, Abyss Climber rig. Enjoy your stay. And the biohazard symbol. Oh. A lot of dead people in there. A lot of dead people. A blue? Oh, it's red. It's just the light and reflection. Okay, let's do some hacking. Let's override the... Let's see, what rooms do I want? B7? That leads to the power room, and then... what might lead to the mess hall? I'm not too sure. Let's see if I can remove these locked down. Okay, that happened a lot faster and quicker than I hoped and anticipated for. God, I hate it when things work out way too fast and conveniently. Kind of makes me feel as though bad things are just yet to happen. Like that. Like walking into the mess hall and it's like, hey, I'm just going to eat some soup. And while I'm doing that, I saw something on the internet that just fucking blew my mind. Undelivered reports.
Johan Ross was found dead on the climber this morning. The ARC team went down a couple of days ago, but I see no reason to suspect them playing a part in his death. The climber can't be operated from the Abyss, so there was a scheduled retrieval. The climber returned with only the lifeless body of Alpha member Johan Ross. No traces of the ARC team. Cameron, Eames, Lansky, all studying the body inside containment. I'll follow up with whatever they find. Delenda Est. The WoW has been getting more aggressive, pushing all systems to their limits. Ironically, the dead Dr. Johan Ross would be the perfect person to ask why the WoW is making such a big buzz about his passing. After all, the WoW isn't supposed to want anything. Definitely not to mourn people.
Machines can cry.
System overload affects the staff considerably. Headaches, loss of sleep, unwarranted stress. And it seems to be getting worse. I could use some advice if you can get through.
Headaches.
Delenda Est.
Did the WoW manage to override the black boxes in people's heads and blow up their brains?
The staff looks like they're about to explode. Every other person walks around with nosebleeds. And the rest keep wiping stains of blood from their eyes to keep them from overflowing.
Okay.
That's to do with the WoW trying to free Ross somehow, for sure. At this point, I wouldn't be surprised if the body just got up and left.
If...
Rally Herber, our dispatcher, has been snooping around asking questions she shouldn't. She says she's going down into the Abyss to find Alpha. I can't bring myself to stop her.
Oh... Well, that explains why they're never sent. Unable to establish link, message not sent. So, something caused a... Jesus Christ, chair, come on! Fuck's sakes. Scare the piss out of somebody doing that. What the hell? Oh, it's just a refrigerator. Yeah, it seemed as though the WoW, well, from what I can decipher, caused a feedback loop and... or something along that line that made the black boxes in everybody's heads just fucking explode. Can I cook up this dinner? No. Alright, fine. I'll stop fucking around with that. Anything else in the mess hall to look at? Okay, good to know that if need be, I cannot jump over a table. Just gonna fucking put you over there, just in case. Last thing I need is, if in the situation, I need to get to that regeneration station, which I imagine will be a possibility at some point here or there. I don't want to be tripping over chairs. Thought I heard something strange. But mind you, around here, there are a lot of really strange things, so if you hear an odd noise, it's probably nothing good. Power room? Sorry, open. The other side of that door. What do we have here? Storage. Before going into the power room, let's go check out another storage room and... Oh, is that a gun? That's not a gun. God damn it, why are there no guns? Oh, my army's for a gun. Can I at least stab something in the dick with this? I could totally stab something in the dick with that if I had the chance. Oh, saving. Okay. Always makes you... maintenance tunnels. Yeah, let's avoid those. I've had my fun with the maintenance tunnels. Warning, do not operate machinery without safeguards. Do you have a head? Or did the WoW rebuild you a head? The fuck are you? Okay, then. Strange. Power pack storage. God damn it. The Energy Pal S3. High performance rechargeable lithium sulfur pack, 515 watts. Standard S3 connector, Himatsu Energy Pal for machine tools, exo rigs, and power suits. This is what I need. When depleted, recharge the pack in the Himatsu Charge N5 or other S3 compatible charger. Energy Pal S3 High Performance Power Pack. Okay. So I'm heading in the right direction, perhaps? Maybe? Who knows? Oh, fuck no. What? No, you are something that I don't want to draw attention to myself about. What the fuck are you? Can I get by you? Can I just slowly but sure? Oh, no. You still there? Oh god, I'm making a lot of noise. I'm just gonna go this way. You just stay over there if you do not mind. Oh yeah, that's the power pack station that I want right there, isn't it? Okay, let's... Okay, I made a mistake. I did not pick that up as gracefully as I hoped. Where are you still? Okay, you don't seem like you want to be moving it anytime soon. I've made a lot of noise. How the fuck do I get you out of here? If I try to go for it, things will go very badly for me. Can I just chuck a wrench at it? I'm not too sure how to... Are you still there? No, you are still there. Okay. Maybe I'll just come back. I'll just come back later when you're, a little bit more calmed down. Electrical hazard. Okay, so this is a power pack charging station that I need. But I need to get over there, where that guy just does not seem to want to fuck off. Maybe if I make no noise at all, which seems kind of impossible because there's just a ton of shit laying around here now. No? Mm-hmm. Whatever, let's see if I can scare him with the light. Hey! Nope, not good, not good. Okay, now you're coming fast. Don't mind me. I'm just going to go for here. Oh, God, that did not work. You're very slow. Don't mind me. I'm just going to grab this and move along on my way. At least I know where there's a healing station. If anything, he's over on the left-hand side there. Or at least I can hope. Jesus, I am like a fucking bull in a... I am making so much noise. Holy shit. Where are you? Okay, you're right there. You stay... As long as I don't shine a light on you, everything should be fine. Can I not use... Okay. I have the power pack. Do I need to recharge it? Can I just sneak past you? I think I can take one more hit before I, you know... You only react to the light, right? Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna put that there. Wow, you have picked the shittiest places to stand. You coming for me? Seems like I can outrun him. Fuck it. Going for it. Going. You can't be that fast. I'm faster. Na-na-na-na-na-na. You can't catch me. Na-na-na-na-na-na. You can't. Oh, shit. I ran into a closet. Fuck it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, cool. Hey, do me a favor. Stay in there for a bit. Poison the whale. Cool. Sounds like a great idea. I'm just going to get the fuck out of up here, right? Okay, I don't need to be up here anymore. I got what I need. Hopefully I don't need to charge you up in there, because if I do, then Jesus Christ, that's just not great for me. I am freaking the fuck out right now. Actually, shit, I should go back to the mess hall and heal up. God damn it. I swear to God, if this guy is up in the fucking stairwell while I get up here, I'm going to fucking shit a brick, because I'm a goddamn idiot and I went the wrong way. That's the main entrance. Mess hall is over here. Okay, that door's still closed. Good. Excellent. Well, we found something. We found somebody that wants to fucking hurt us, but we just, we're faster than it. As long as we have... Oh, that's... That's great. That sounds like a door opening on the other side over there. No, he didn't. Okay, cool. Come on, back to the stairs. Let's get to a lower level over here. See if we can do a